not Tim's game. All right, Kim, we're going to send it back out to you. Are you talking diamonds?
Yes, we are. Because the bottom line is, if you know that fact, like you said, diamonds are a girl's best friend, you will win Valentine's Day, period. Here from Johnston Jewelers, we have Natalie Finley. We're going to start with Jeremy Johnston. Let's first talk about your Valentine's Day special. It's going through February 14th.
Yes.
What can we expect?
You know, with a purchase of $99, you get a gift certificate to Tequila Mexican Restaurant for $30.
Okay.
A box of Frango chocolate mints from Chicago, and a one Redbox rental.
Okay, so he's going to get
dinner
your
and a movie. Yeah.
Whole night together. Your That's whole right. night together. I keep hearing about this concept called the four C's. Can you tell me
right.
about that?
You got cut, color, clarity, and carat weight. Mm-hmm. You know, cut is extremely important, but they all play a factor.
Okay, they all play a factor. So it's not just,
yes.
I got the biggest diamond, but if it looks
right.
like a piece of coal, then
right.
I'm sorry.
And that's my advice is, go down in size mm-hmm. and up in quality.
Mm.
It's really, and the best tool to use is your eye,
uh-huh.
really, just with the naked eye, seeing the brilliance of the stone and comparing.
But go down in size, up in quality. That's
the best
tweetable
key.
Right there.
Yes.
Let me tell you something. Natalie Finley here. Okay, so we have some pieces here, but sometimes a ring may not be appropriate for every occasion. You're not going to ask your mom to marry you. So, what would you get for someone for each of these pieces? What would you recommend?
Okay, so whenever you're trying to choose your gift for your special individual that you're buying for, you got to think about their own style. So think about the person individually. Are you trying to aim for a birthstone, maybe something special, or their birthstone,
mm-hmm.
or we also have engagement rings
mm-hmm.
for that special occasion.
Yes.
If it's not a new wedding,
yeah.
we can also do unique things like remount your old stone into a new ring.
Oh, that's a good point.
So keep that sentimental value,
okay.
but change it up just a little bit.
All right, and I also see, we were looking at some of these rings. Would these be better? Like, I guess, are these good wedding rings, or maybe would you get these maybe if you were renewing your vows? What would you recommend?
Anniversary. Yeah, they're great for anniversary.
Good idea.
Yeah.
Good idea. So I see these necklaces here because this, while it's absolutely gorgeous, I can see someone wearing it to work and it just working perfectly with everything.
Yeah, and that's for the guys right
yeah.
there. You know, that's still our number one seller for the guys out
uh-huh.
there is a heavy, solid gold rope chain.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so in other words, ladies, you got to think about your guy
right.
too. Like,
that's right.
Come on.
Yeah.
Natalie, these earrings, I think, are just absolutely gorgeous. I could definitely wear them on air. They're pretty, pretty, pretty.
Aren't they beautiful? They have a... and he can describe a little better how it's created.
Uh-huh.
They actually do it in layers.
It's a turquoise bead they put inside the oyster, and the oyster grows the Tahitian pearl around it. It takes 18 months to make one of these, and they hand carve the pearl down to the turquoise bead in the center.
That sounds like we need to get him armed security. To
we do a lot of rare.
Door, okay?
Yeah, a lot
everybody,
of rare.
Everybody, we do have a Valentine's Day special that's going straight through February 14th at Johnston Jewelers. That's at 701 West Broadway in Centralia, Illinois. Just go to johnston-jewelers.com. And remember, don't have to go big all the time. Down in size, up in quality. Here on the 9 a.m. show.